Oh crap, I forgot to pull my mic down. Anyway, I think the situation was clear enough. Yoink. Show me. Okay, so all the outfit counts as one, none of that component stuff. Right, so now that we are very actively engaged in the turf war. Okay, bye. Wait, let's ask about the basement again. Okay. Bye. I think I want to mess with the other mages upstairs as well. Let's bring them out here, I think. Okay, I guess she will have to handle herself. There's at least one other in here, that much I know. Not yet. From here? No. is like quickness, move speed, willpower, and strength. But we don't know what awaits us in the basement, so better. Better keep this in stash, you know? Does he have a line of sight? No. Oh, there's like a main thug in there as well. Conjurer. Okay, glory stays on guns for the moment. Too far. Think let's send the drone out. And you can reload your thing. Still shoot them. Overwatch. I think it's time to send her in, maybe. Yeah, let's send her in. Skulls! Ha ha ha! every damn day. Overwatch. Oh yeah. Overwatch. Send him here as well with a normal bite. I could actually use a little bit of summoning, maybe. Let's see. No control though, so maybe I should add this too. This is like very, 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 very basic points, like backup. Yoink. Is there anything hidden in this room? I don't think so. Hello. Well, he still doesn't give us anything new. Okay, bye bye, bye bye. Let's go downstairs and let's do some trouble with the mages over there as well. Now I want everybody close so that Dante can do his ability thingy on everybody. Well, if I summon it and I can't control it, then it turns against us, doesn't it? Okay, get behind here. Overwatch. Can you slice her up? Also, medicine time. Oh, it's a dude. Okay, never mind. Our next target. Let's see now. Oh, okay. Since this guy is already snoozing, why not send her after this guy? Or girl, whoever. Meanwhile, you can target him. Overwatch. Controller is dead, shouldn't the spirit also be dead? Okay, heal yourself up all the way. Now let's see. Drone. Whoopsie. Oh, just go slicing and dicing. Okay, this might not be a very brilliant idea. Oh dear! Let's try to kill this bitch in one go. First, drone. Zap it. Now, Dante. Shotgun and Dante don't move too well, but ah, use the pistol instead. 17. Oh yeah, they are under the heat wave. Pistol. went away. Okay. Okay, I believe we are down here, in this floor I mean. Maybe we can chat up Janet. Is it relevant that these gangers are going on? Wait, what? But we already fixed her computer. I guess her dialogue sort of glitched back into some earlier lines. Okay, let's go to the ground floor. Can we mention to Parsons that some of his guests are no longer person, that the upper floor dudes are no longer like trouble? Okay. Oh, okay, never mind. Well then, we are about to descend into that lair. Oh, let's check for doodads as well. Oh, okay, they can buy things individually. That's cool. That's cool, okay. In this case, and they can take stuff out of the stash. I'm so glad I discovered this right now. Can use all these. Oh, this is so cool. Okay. Blue. Some more stuff, I think. Okay, give one of these to Glory. The clothing items. I don't think so. can't see these. Okay. Confirm. And let's buy another med kit. Let's buy one of these too. In fact, let's buy all the medical stuff and then see what we can distribute. Okay, he has these. I don't know if Dante can use these. Oh no, okay, he can't. Instead of this, let's give you this. This. And for Dante, let's add the trauma kit. As for Tacoma, let's replace this. I think now we're all set. Right, quick save here. No, actually, I want a proper manual save here. And this is where I'm ending this episode. The new episode will be all about the basement. Thank you very much for watching. Bye bye for now, and see you then.